welcome to OUA Women's Basketball. Today we have Toronto taking on Algoma. My name is Faroslav Robinchuk, joined here by Joe Mackey.
Hello, sweetie.
Ball swings to the corner. Pull up three. It's good. Algoma strikes first blood with a three-point pull-up.
Game, she's been shooting it lights out.
And the bucket there for U of T, the first points on the board to get something going here. They're going to try a three ball, and they're going to get a three ball. That is a big-time bucket. We got a nice move inside, great feed, and that is going to be a bucket and the foul going to the free throw line. The extra pass, wide open shot from three, bang, bang. Screen coming here with the shot clock winding down. That's going to be a three-pointer. That's going to be a bucket. Going to find its way back to U of T after the initial miss, and another three-pointer. And this one, leave no doubt, that goes in.
Fong's been the shooter in this final quarter. They've really trusted her, and she able to make another one.
Oh, and speaking of another one, U of T with another three-point shot.
The Varsity Blues and new first-season head coach Diana Ross are going to earn their first win of the season in absolutely dominant fashion.